should we start with?
Yeah.
Would you forget me this time? Forget the taste of your lips over mine. It's your turn to give up on me. Anyone else, it would have been easy. Since you were my world, I'm nowhere except inside of you. I'm waiting till the end, 'cause I found love. Would you forget me this time? Forget the taste of your lips over mine. You're not the part of me this time. It's the part.
Reflexivity. No, that was terrible. I'm gonna do that again.
These are the days that I feel in my real reflection is in my own bed, and it's so hard to disagree. far, but not always together. This is what scares me the most. In this world, if us is wrong, it's you thinking you know the way I
This is one of my favorite songs we ever wrote. And it was a pain in the ass to play always, but I always had a blast. Let's see. Fuck that up.
Oh.
So this song was actually unreleased. It came out on a compilation from a record label in I want to say Delaware. It was like a benefit for Habitat for Humanity comp. But the lyrics in it are the name of the first 7-inch we released on a record label from New Brunswick called Hearts Down Recordings. So this song was, I think, gonna be on it, but we had one of our other songs was so friggin' long that we couldn't fit it on the record. So this is called Chapter 2. Sun slides down your back like the wind. I can't tell if you're here or gone. I can't tell if you're here or gone. Change the station that I was. First show we were playing since I had him pulled out, and I had him pulled out. 3 days went by. I was on painkillers. We drove out to New Brunswick to play a basement show, Somerset, with our friends in the band The Assistant, Tom from You and I, and all those amazing bands that he played in. And we ended with this song, and all our friends bum rushed the stage. I actually think Tom started it, and they bum rushed us and came up and sang the end with us. And that became like a thing for the band. So every time we played that song at the end, we had to play it at the end because we knew our equipment was going to get trampled no matter what. And the amazing thing about it is years later, we flew to Japan. We played like 4 or 5 sold out shows in Japan. And, you know, these people had never seen us play live before, but they'd seen videos and they knew that that's what you're supposed to do at the end of the song. So all these wonderful folks we met in Japan, every night we'd end with that song. They would bum rush to the stage and sing it with us. And it was incredible. So I'm going to play that song now. It's called I'll Take You Everywhere. Painted skies and shining stars remind us of the years we spent together. It's these things created by tiny hands hung on walls, wrapped as gifts. They acted as the words we gave. And it's too late to tell you that I care. And I wish that you were here. I think it would be better if you had never left at all. This place is not the same without the smile on you.
picture of a postcard that you sent me. Green fields and silos, and I used to pretend that I could see you. You are changing. Put you